facing the Cavs is Manu Ginobili.
Oh, you can have your keys back after the game. How about that move?
And Ginobili. Oh, Ginobili.
Manu's Euro step is tough to defend, and once he gets you in that compromising position, it's either let him lay the ball up or you're going to have to follow.
Two-man game behind the back to split it. Oh, Manu the magician at work.
He's also left-handed, so the way he steps first is not the way you think he's going to step. So he steps the opposite way and finishes with the opposite hand.
All the way in with the left hand off the glass. He scores.
He's just herky-jerky, crafty. I mean, I know he's going left. So I tried to stop, and I just looked at Coach like, hey, man, you know, I don't move my feet that fast.
Ginobili goes to work.
Slicing. And Stephens! Ginobili is worth the price of admission.
Playing like this, using a lot of lateral, long steps and stuff like that, it feels normal for me.
Three on two the other way, Manu with a fancy behind the back. Oh, what a move by Manu Ginobili, that is spectacular.
You're never going to find a defender twice in the same position. So you always had to find a solution, trying to go reverse a hook, sometimes go with the other hand. What you got to be able is to maintain balance in your body and go strong.
He's one of the top talents in the game. You know, obviously he's a driving force, a guy that can get to the paint, do magnificent things when he get there.
Oh, mama! How about Manu Ginobili?
It was difficult to watch him, even harder to contain him.
You can't stop him! Manu Ginobili!
I just play basketball the only way I know how to.
Ginobili went behind the back, his second stop.
Standing ovation for Manu Ginobili.